Yeah, hello, hello, friends. Hello. We are here in Torino. In Torino, Italy. And SAS. Thank God I'm out of Facebook jail. I'm out of Facebook prison. I'm out of Facebook prison here in Torino. If you're joining me right now, please share the video. Share, share, share. Yeah, thank you. Who's joining me first? Share, share, share. Here in Turin. Yeah, here in Turin. Live in Turin, live in Turin, answers here in Turin. I'm out of Facebook jail and I'm here in Turin. It's happening live. Please hit share, 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 share. It's happening here live in Turin. Answers here in Turin. Answers. Thank you for joining me. It's happening here live in Turin. Yeah, thank you, my brother. Thank you, my brother. Answers, Nigerian youth in Turin. Nigerian youth in Turin. Nigerian youth in Turin. We are here. Please, it's happening here. Wherever you are in Torino, Italy. Wherever you are in Torino, Italy. Please join this broadcast and share. Join this broadcast and share. Join this broadcast and share. Thank you. Live in Turin, live in Turin, live here in Turin. Yes, and that's my brother. What's been happening? What's been happening here? What's been happening, bro? Remove your mask so that I don't hear you.
We need freedom for each and everyone living there in Nigeria, every Nigerian citizen to have equal rights.
Yeah,
that's all. We don't want police
brutality. Okay, I need that here. Yeah, here is a mega. The mega point is here,
yes.
And I'm going to grant an interview right now, okay?
Okay. So, what do you have to say with all this killing, the killing at the toll gate, the Buhari speech, are you contented? What do you have to say in general?
Honestly, I'm overwhelmed that the Nigerian youth are here, and I'm so pleased that we in diaspora are catching the fever. But I want you guys to understand that this struggle must not stop, because it's so pathetic and so heartless that I watch the fake politicians you people are calling your saviors. You are so jagaband, the jaga bandits, the jaga were, the jaga criminal. I came out there to be saying that those that were shot, that they are going to be questioned. And I want you guys to know that the struggle is just beginning. Even if they are giving up in the zoo, we are not giving up. Because the one you are calling Buhari, we already know that he's not Buhari. We already know that he's a masquerading, you know, imposter called Buhari.
But
and we must continue for this struggle. Thank you very much.
We need justice.
Thank you
very much. We need justice for those children.
Thank you.
We need justice.
Okay, thank you.
We need justice for those children. But you must try the second time.
Yes.
But you must try. We need justice for those children.
Yes.
For he must die the second time.
Yes.
For he must die the second time.
Yes.
We don't have good leaders.
Yes.
We need good roads. We need good water.
Yes.
24 hours light.
Yes.
For he must die.
Thank you.
We need justice.
Thank you. Thank you. God bless you.
I'm chasing blood. Look
thank
at
you.
It. We need justice.
Thank you. Thank you.
Justice must take place.
Yes. Thank you very much.
We need justice.
God bless you.
Thank you.
God bless you. Yeah. You can see Nigerian youth are here. And it's happening here live in Turin. It's happening here live in Turin. I don't know how this my live feed is faring. Please guys send me. Hope I'm not breaking. Yeah, thank you, thank you. Hope I'm not breaking. If I'm not breaking, please just share this video. Share, share, share. Because I see that they haven't come out of Facebook jail today. They might also want to send me back to jail. Please, Nana John, is the line clear? Am I breaking or is it flowing? Am I breaking or is it flowing? Please let me know. If I'm not breaking, I will go right on. Please say something. Let me know if I'm not breaking. Because, please, arrival of Palace of Justice. Thank you. Please let me know. Is it breaking? Oh, beautiful. Thank you. Thank you, Nana John. Thank you. Okay. I have to go and see if I can get some people to talk right now. But please, wherever you are, thank you, Nana John. Thank you, my sister. Wherever you are in Turin, the place to be is Piazza Castello. Piazza Castello. Nigerian youths are here in Torino. Piazza Castello. Please find your way. It's the center of Torino. The youths are here. We are here en masse. We are here in our hundreds. We are here in our thousands. They are coming. They are still on their way. Please join us here. Thank you. It's answers. All right. Answers. Thank you. Say no to police brutality. Share this video right now. Thank you. Answers. Thank you. So many people are going live. Yeah, I have headbone. Please come and say something. Please remove your mask. Let them see you. Say something.
60 years of no light in Nigeria. 60 years of bankruptcy in Nigeria. 60 years of evil leaders in Nigeria. We sell out to corruption. We sell out to poor government. Nigeria must move forward. It is a shame Nigeria has no light. Look at what a point of your school was here. It's a shame. After 60 years, Nigeria cannot boast of light. They cannot boast of good roads, hospitals, infrastructure. It's a shame. In fact, I'm abandoning the little girl, Marula. 2023 is the best day for them. We are coming. We in desperate, we are coming.
Quick, let me ask you. Can you tell me three things you want them to end in Nigeria? Three things.
Political neutrality. Senators, salaries should be reduced to 1 million naira.
Thank you.
Criminal.
What else?
Good hospital. Good for so many.
Thank you.
Good job, we need it. We eliminate a free world and we're so peaceful. That's what we want in Nigeria.
Please.
It is our right.
Tell us something about Buhari. What do you think?
Buhari has said Nigeria. He has just said, woefully. If Buhari was to be the president of Italy, he would have resigned long time ago. I wonder when Nigerians will die in power. They refuse to resign. Even if you hold them with the corruption, they refuse to resign. Here in diaspora, once you are caught corrupt, you resign. Nobody fools you, but Nigerian leaders, they refuse to resign. They want to die in power. Shame on Nigerian government. Shame on you. Shame.
Thank you very much. That's Hembon Digital. Hembon Digital in Torino. Thank you very much. And this is Mega Point is here also beaming it live. This is going worldwide. Torino is a god. Yes, Torino is a god. Yeah, I am meeting right now. That's the Courage Babas. You are here live and direct on Prison Break Outreach. What do you have to say?
Yes. Actually, like I said before, we are all guilty as charged. Both the locals and the politicians. How can a governor elected democratically would keep the palliative that is supposed to be meant for the locals? Go and keep it. I am not saying that he is bad. I am not saying that he is a saint. He has moved and gone considerably to the greatest or the highest height that we have moved onto right now. But he needs to be transparent because he was being put there by us.
Yeah.
So whatever he needs to do, he has to explain to the people of Edo so that we will have the trust needed to clamor him into doing more, being that human wants are insatiable. Many people will say, being that as it may, he is supposed to tell us that after the mass distributions, some palliatives were being kept in so and so place, so that in the near future, whatever happens, it will be recorded that, yes, our governor had said it before that some palliatives were kept in so and so place. But now that such thing made known to us, most of us are now thinking that he kept those things for extra.
Thank you very much. That's a wonderful one. Our brother was talking about the governor of Edo State. No matter how transparent you have been, we appreciate it, but you should be more and more transparent. We should know that the people's voice is the one that should be followed. The voice of the people is the voice of God. Thank you very much, my brother. God bless you. Thank you. All right. Thank you. Yeah. Hello? Yeah, I'm in the middle. I'm in the middle right now. I don't know where you are. The middle of where the this speaker. The microphone. That I did. For the middle, and I they do live broadcast. For the middle here, get person carrying loud speaker for middle here. Now they. Also for where the water day, for where the water day. For where the water day, the fountain. For the middle. You understand me? For, okay, make I go for where water they flow. You will come there. Where the water they flow. Okay, I will come for there, where the water they flow. I will stand by the water. Yeah, you come. Okay. Alright, I did live video. Ah, my brother. My brother, you want to say something? I want to say something, my brother. Answers, we want everybody's voice.
Answers, the question is more than even the answer. It is end police brutality.
Yeah.
And terror in Nigeria.
Yeah.
Because we are having a government that is supporting terrorism. The Nigerian government is a terrorist government.
Let me see your placard. What do you have on your placard?
Restructure Nigeria or split Nigeria.
Beautiful.
Restructure or split the nation.
Beautiful.
Because we are having a country that is controlled by one ethnic group. By the Fulani terrorist oligarchy. They are controlling the nation, controlling the resources. The resources in the Niger Delta, in every other part of the country, they are controlling it. And the resources also in the north, they are also controlling it. So they are monopolizing the Nigerian government. They are blood suckers. They are killing their youths. When they kill their youth, who are they going to?
End fast police brutality.
End police brutality. End Nigerian terrorist government.
Thank you.
End Nigerian terrorist government. Nigeria is operating in a false constitution.
Yeah.
The constitution is the foundation of a country. But it is not the people's constitution.
Wow.
It is a constitution that was imposed by the Nigerian people.
Wow.
By the Abdul Salami Abubakar military regime.
Wow.
Therefore, Nigerians have to come down. Everybody have to come and decide to form a new constitution.
Beautiful.
And decide what and which way they have to follow and to go. Every other ethnic group have to come and have a consensus to decide if they have to belong to this entity called Nigeria or not.
Wow.
We need a new government. We need a new town. We need a new change. When they found the APC, they said that they are bringing change. Of course, it is a negative change that they have brought.
What do you have to say about the lifeless mannequin and Tifnubu? The lifeless mannequin called Boko Hari. What do you have to say about Boko Hari and Tifnubu?
Boko Hari.
Buhari.
I call him Boko Hari. He is a dead man.
Wow. Let me see. Buhari is dead. Buhari is dead. End Nigeria now.
Buhari is dead.
Beautiful. What, how did you come to that conclusion? Can you give us a little bit of an idea? What makes you to believe that Buhari is dead? Not quickly.
In a nutshell, our people say,
Biafra. Go on. Neku.
I am a real son of Biafra.
Beautiful.
The signs are there. The evidences are there.
Wow.
How can you have a government, a president? How can you have a president of a country that they refer not to a president,
yes,
but they refer to him as a president?
Yes. Wow.
How can you have a president that 2016 he was ill, 2017 he went to the United Kingdom, Britain, and he had a major surgical operation. Even at his age, he came back. Since that time up to now, he has never gone for a medical checkup. How can you have a president that does not entertain press conference? How can you have a president
that cannot come out openly to talk to his people and address them. How can you have a president that cannot address his people? That cannot address his people. He only read what was written on a book. Nigerians, let me tell you the fact, believe it or not, truth is only thing that cannot be denied. You can delay the truth, but you cannot eradicate truth.
Wow.
Very fast.
Buhari is dead. We have an imposter in that seat. And it's a shame. It is a shame. It is a shame that a country as big as Nigeria is having a president.
A dead president, a new poster.
And everybody is keeping quiet.
Hey.
Just because of money.
Or because of fear.
After all of us will die one day. The truth cannot be denied. The earlier the better. Buhari is dead.
Now, if they say Buhari is not dead, let them bring him out to address us live.
Yes.
If they say Buhari is not dead,
bring him out to address us live.
Now, we want to interview him, we want to question him, we want him to answer us,
we want him to speak in his native language.
Yes. What do you think?
I said, how can a foreigner be leading Nigeria?
Hey.
How can another map, another continent be leading
Nigeria? Yes.
I'm telling you, bring to go home. And Nigeria is too big for a foreigner to be a president of Nigeria.
Yeah.
We are telling that the whole world should hear our voice.
Let us read what you wrote.
Whole world should hear our voice. And we are crying to UN to come into our rescue.
Wow.
We are not crying on the European Union to come into our rescue. We are crying to America to come into our rescue.
Thank you.
We need a structure of Nigeria. If Buhari is the Jubilee that is there, in Astro Rock, he said it's Buhari. Let his come out and address his people. And he speak where he went to primary school.
Wow.
And he seek his father and his grandmother.
Thank
Let
you.
Him be able to express herself. Let him pull off the mask that is Putin.
Thank
Let
you.
Us see the risky.
Thank
if
you.
It is Buhari.
Thank you.
While we are saying this, our voice is voiceless in Nigeria. Our voice is voiceless. And we want our voice to be heard
Thank
all
you.
Over the world.
Thank you.
We want them to hear the voice
Thank
of Nigeria.
You. Thank you. God bless
Enough
you.
Of this suffering.
Thank you. God bless
Enough
you.
Of this brutality.
Thank you. God bless
they
you.
They kill our brothers.
Yeah, now I want to be
screen. Yeah, man, I want to understand that this is a joke. This is not a joke, because if they think they can stop you in Nigeria, we in diaspora, we are your breathing machine. We are pushing you right now. Do not give up, because if you give up, if they told you that you are the leader of tomorrow, you are in your tomorrow. Why are they still dragging your tomorrow with you? Are you not in your tomorrow? Tell them that you are in your tomorrow and they are not part of your tomorrow, and they must get out of your tomorrow, because enough is enough. You are the future. You are the leaders of tomorrow, and you have gotten to your tomorrow. It is time for us to kick them out. Kick them out of our tomorrow. Here we are in our tomorrow, and we are going to kick them out. You are going to hit every one of those bloody politicians. Begin to hit them. Snatch their children. Snatch their businesses. All the politicians, do not destroy the businesses of your common fellow Nigerians. Their businesses. Destroy the business of Tinubu. Destroy the business of every bloody politician, every wicked politician there.
No battle. Wow. Well, I'll continue. I need to bring that back. Okay. Show. Take it down. Over 1,000 people before you go live on YouTube. Yeah, over 1,000 subscribers. Let me see. Let me plug this in. Hope it's working. I hope it works. Okay. So let me find it.
hold it together. This is Kaja. So let me keep it.
That's what's happening here. Yeah, Nigerian youth in diaspora are fed up. They are fed up.
They are tired.
They are fed up. Please tell us. Remove your mask a little bit and talk to us.
Before I was born, I was told that dreaming is only for the rich people. We have been told that the rich to get richer and the poor should die poor. So we are tired. We are saying, worry, you are our servant and you're supposed to serve us. You are no longer serving us. So please go. We are tired.
Wow.
Go. And please, the youth in Nigeria, please keep protecting. Don't give up. We have the power. We
let us see your placard. What do you have on your placard? Let me read. No, bring it down a little bit. Let me read it.
End
SARS. End homophobia. End 1999 constitution. End Buhari. End tribal wars. Wow. Wow. Wow.
Buhari, please go. We are tired. We don't want you anymore. You are our servant. You are no longer servant. Please go.
Good. Good. Thank you very much. God bless you. Wow. Wow. Nigerians are here. My brother, God bless you. You have dreadlocks. If you wear no palenglese, wow. Sai questo capelli, questo, e mio paese, Nigeria, polizia, quando vedi così, loro pensano, my brother, God bless you, God bless you. Loro pensano che tu sei un ladro, perché tu sei questo. Ma va bene così? E va bene così, tu sei un bel uomo, hai un bel carattere, perché tu sei un bravo. Ma questo paese si chiama Nigeria, come così polizia sparano. Hai visto? Per questo motivo noi, tutti noi siamo qua per decidere, basta, basta, è finita, basta. Grazie. Come and talk to your people, my brother. Come and talk to your people. Come and talk to your people.
Okay.
What's happening here? What is your grievances? What is it that you want to tell the youth in Nigeria that are already thinking that they have had enough of this protest?
Yeah.
What will you have to tell them?
Yeah,
should they continue or should they stop?
Yeah, thank you very much, sir, for this great question. First of all, my condolence go to the people that lost their life. Yeah, the hero will know. So, I will beg my Nigerian youth, this is the way they always disorganize us. Let's keep on agitating for good Nigeria, good governance. This is our time for us to take the bull by the horn because they've been threatening us with army. I still want to tell my brother back home, I know it's not really easy. In every, at the end of every tunnel, there is always a light. I believe that victory is ours. We are going to get there. Great Nigeria, you united, we stand divided before. Yeah. Let's hold each other to drive all these hoolons out of power. God bless Nigeria. God bless Nigeria, you.
Yeah.
Man, Nigeria. Yeah. Yeah. Right now. Nobody should stop this protest.
Beautiful.
Let's keep on crying and shouting.
Please introduce yourself because already you are already a celebrity online. Okay. Let the people know you, then give them your mind. Give it out. How you feel?
Because you don't know me, I'm MC J Money by name. It's from India, in the Federal Republic of Italy. Yes, 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 yes. Yes, about what is happening. First of all, my government, go to the good youth of Nigeria. Yes, yes, yes. Nobody should stop. We should keep on this. It's time for us to end corruption, for us to end recycled criminal leaders. Yes, this is the time to end mass governance in Nigeria. Yes, 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 yes. Yes, Nigeria police and Nigeria staff, I for not be gone, though. They could have stopped so they kill our young youth. Yes, and my message goes to Buhari. Buhari. Nigeria not for Nigeria.
Let Buhari
tell you, Nigeria not for Nigeria. Let us free Nigeria, the people of Nigeria alone. We are tired. We not tired. We not tired for the one that the ruler. Now, so this project, we must last, whether they like it or not. And Nigeria, you please don't give up. Yes, they strategize. Bring their strategy to end the peaceful protest. That we are not giving up.
Yes,
we are not backing up.
Yes,
yes, in any
like this. Don't forget. Yes.
That was a good one.
You see, it's happening here in Turin. That was a very famous comedian here in Torino. You know, if you go on your YouTube, on Facebook, you will see him. These are people that are tired. We ran away from that contraption because there was no future for us. No future. And so if you are there, wow. I have somebody I want to interview. He is not a Nigerian, he's a Cameroonian, but he is feeling the pressure. Now, let me interview you. Introduce yourself, Pastor. This is a man of God. Introduce yourself and talk to Nigerians.
I'm Pastor Paul.
Wow.
Mr. President, your people are here because they don't like what you are doing.
Yes.
We need to end police brutality. A good leader does not kill his people.
Mind you, he's not a Nigerian. He's from Cameroon, but he's married to a Nigerian. Listen to him. He's feeling the pain also.
A good leader does not kill his people.
Yeah.
So they don't want you again. Please, resign. That is why we are here. Resign. So that a better person can lead the country. Nigeria is a blessed land. Nigeria is a land that is full of natural resources. But the people are not benefiting from your government. So please step down so that a better person can rule the country.
Wow.
If you can't rule the country, hand it over to Vice President Osinbajo. I believe he can do more better.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, Pastor. Thank you. God bless you. Thank you very much. And God bless your beautiful wife. Thank you. Wow. This is happening. Wow.
Tell us something. What do you say about this?
Thank you. Wow. You see, that's our sister here. She's making sure that people are being fed. People are having hot tea. Beautiful. She is a true sister. Making sure that everybody's having hot tea. You see, we are family here. Whether you are Igbo, whether you are Yoruba, is it only your town people you are giving tea?
No,
everybody.
Are you not giving Hausa people tea?
No, no, no. Everybody.
Are you not giving Yoruba people tea?
Everybody.
Are you not giving even Fulani people tea?
Yes, sir.
So why are they separating us?
I don't know why.
Why are they scattering us?
I don't know why.
Why are they saying that Igbo hates Yoruba, Yoruba hates Igbo?
Why
are they destroying us?
So leave that seat. We don't want them anymore.
Thank you.
We
thank
don't
you.
Want them.
Thank you. God bless you. God bless you. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Swat on Saturday come and said, we don't need you guys.
Wow. Yeah,
you guys are the killers of Nigeria youth.
Yes.
Some of the shit.
Yes.
How long can we continue living in darkness?
How long?
What do we do? We need a change. We need a change. We need security. We need a place. Good clothes. Water. These are all we have demanded.
My brother, if it is better, are you going to continue staying here?
I will
come
back.
Are you not going to go back home?
They say home is home. But here, we are making another nation a home. When we have a home. This is nonsense.
My brother, they told you that you are the future of tomorrow, and you are not your tomorrow. They are still dragging your tomorrow with you.
You can imagine that.
We need justice for those who
are not existing.
We need justice for this
protection. What do you have to say? The one they call Jagaban, after they said he ran away, came back and he's bragging that I am the Jagaban. What do you have to say, brother?
What we have to say to that Jagaban is, I don't know, if there's anyone who can just grab the Jagaban and kill him.
Oh!
Because we need to keep, the Bible said, the wicked must be punished.
Yes.
They must be punished.
Yes. Do you know what Jagaban said? He said that the people that were shot, that they will explain why they were there protesting. That's what he said.
For their own rights.
For their own rights.
When they were there, demanding for their rights, for justice.
They shot them.
Demanding for good votes, good and well.
Yeah.
You guys, Boko Haram has been killing soldiers, killing a lot of students, people, Chibok girls, that we don't know where they are.
And people, the blood of those children just went and
people like that. The blood of those children must be stopped from me, church.
You will bury your friends.
God is not happy with Nigeria and with the leaders of Nigeria.
Wow.
Our problem is now.
Now.
So, church.
Thank you. Thank you. Wow, that was a good one. Thank you, sir. I appreciate it.
We need justice for
thank
those
you.
Children that died.
Yes. Yes.
We need justice for them. The suffer those children suffer. The blood of Tinubu will worry them.
Yes.
So we need justice for those children in Lekki.
Yes.
That's what I need. I need justice.
Thank you very much. And you will get it. Justice you will get. Justice you will get. Look at all these people. Are all... My brother, if you were in Nigeria, SARS, they will say you are a criminal. Will this your head? And that's why you are here now, Abi. Beautiful. If you are in Nigeria now, they will say you are a criminal. But you are not a criminal. And they are killing your brothers that are having this kind of hair. What do you have to say?
Body must go.
Oh! 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 Oh!
Oh! Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh!
Oh!
Oh!
Oh!
Thank you, thank you.
You bridge
will
go.
You bridge will go. God bless you. God bless you. Thank you very much. Must end.
How can you graduate? No job.
No job.
Huh?
And they will call you Yahoo boy because you have iPhone.
Why must go? And the senior president, they must step down.
Yes.
The chief deputy president must step down.
Yes.
Because they are not saying anything.
Yes.
All of them are criminals. They are terrorists.
Yes.
They are Boko Haram.
Yes.
All our leaders that are looking this country as for us.
Yes.
We must pray for it.
Yes.
And we are sorry for those that lost their lives during the protest.
Yes.
We need our internet to be functional.
Yes.
Let them provide jobs for us.
Yes.
And we have stable network.
If it's not happening like that, are you not going to go back to your country?
What am I doing here? I will come back and enjoy my life there.
Yes.
Ask me why I have been coming here, do my small business, and look after my country.
Yes.
And bless my country.
Thank you.
So we are fighting for our freedom.
Thank you very much.
When you talk good, you will be arrested. When you protest, you will be arrested.
Hey.
What kind of Nigerian constitution is this?
Wait, come.
Amended.
Come and tell us something.
We must amend the constitution of 1999.
Yeah. Thank you very much. God bless you. Hello, young ones. Hello? I don't know. Guys, I really appreciate it that you guys are here. Wonderful.
End war.
And
bad government.
And
corruption.
And how about end Nigeria?
Now we are going to change Nigeria to new country.
End bad government. End Buhari. End
Trump.
End police brutality.
End
Buhari.
Yes.
End bad government.
Yes.
We move.
We move. I bet we see you.
The
one hear your voice. The one hear your voice. This one that ten minutes, not alive. That got 10% can remember that good.
0%.
You see, my brother, you are here and I have caught you and the world is seeing you. What do you have to say? Only SARS? Is the only SARS that is your problem?
Bad government.
And then what else is your problem?
Let Buhari go.
Oh, that's what I want to hear. God bless you. Thank you very much.
Okay.
My brother.
See, just one thing I want to say.
Yeah.
That the axe.
Yes.
Please,
remove that mask for 1 minute. Okay. Go ahead, so that we will hear you very well.
Just that the axe have a wooden handle does not make it the friends of the tree.
Yeah.
So Buhari is not our friend.
Wow.
Because he's a corrupt leader.
Yes. But is he even alive? Is there anything like that? Did you see the broadcast? Is that person alive?
The man is... We can't say.
We have been
hearing different stories. But one thing...
The truth is out now. Yes, now. Okay. The journalist that covered his burial in Saudi Arabia, the videos will be coming out very soon. Yes, now. The journalist that covered the burial is out now, and very soon you are going to see the video of Aisha and his children burying their husband in Saudi Arabia. Yes. Yes. Thank you.
We have been suffering for so long. We have been suffering for so long. And this is our time.
Yeah.
Our future generation, we know that their father and their mother fought for them.
Wow.
And this will never go unpunished.
Amen.
Because they have to bring them to book.
Yes.
Sinubu, Showore.
Yes. No, Showolu. Yes.
Because we have suffered for so long. Our fathers and our mothers are suffering.
Yes.
Because of what? Selfish people.
They told us that we are the future. We are the leaders of tomorrow. And now we are in our tomorrow. They are still dragging the tomorrow with us.
Those men don't die.
They told us we are the future. They are still dragging our future with us.
All of them. They are all the same thing. Like Fela said, animals in.
Yeah.
I don't know.
In animal uniform.
Buhari is an animal, human being.
Yeah, human being in animal uniform.
So this is an organized stuff that they did.
Yeah.
You see, after the protest, they opened food to come and eat. Just so they are using property to fight your citizens.
Yeah.
We are sharing many things.
They want to use the food to stop us. They want to use it to distract us so that the people will be running after food.
Open the eyes of the youth. Let the youth become something. Yes. Like, what we need?
As we are protesting right now, the police are our friends. They are our friends. What's
Hillary said Nigerian youth, they are very intelligent. But Buhari said we are laziness.
Can you imagine?
What can we do?
Can you imagine?
If there's no peace in our country, if our president don't like us, then go outside and do our life somewhere. Yeah. So you guys in Nigeria,
don't give up.
Don't give up.
Yes.
Fight for your rights.
Yes. Yes.
Your rights is very important. Because yes. Here, we live in peace here.
Yeah.
Fight for your right, what is happening?
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. You have spoken well. Thank you. Thank you. Wow. What do you have to say? And what? Remove the mask. Make we hear you.
And not government.
Good.
And police brutality in Nigeria.
Good.
My boy is not their weapon.
Wow.
Yeah,
okay, wait. I'm interested in this. It's no longer NSAS. What is it now? Let's hear you.
My brother.
Wow.
It's no longer NSAS.
Good.
It has gone beyond NSAS. My guys, listen to this, my brother. He is speaking my mind. This is what I want people to be saying. It is over now with NSAS. It has gone beyond NSAS.
Tell us now, my brother.
It has gone beyond NSAS because it's true that NSAS was the slogan that sparked everything.
Yeah.
But right now, it has gone beyond NSAS.
Yeah.
We are calling for the end of this heartless, wicked government.
Wow.
That has oppressed, that has manipulated.
Yes.
Look at what is happening.
Yes.
Just look at what is happening. Can you imagine that the government stored the COVID palliatives in different warehouses while people were dying of hunger? Is this something that we stand and say no?
Do you know it's a strategy they use? They deliberately opened it and gave people a tip to go and see the food so that they will stop protesting. They want people to stop us.
Let me give you one thing. Now they are coming up with different propagandas.
Yeah.
They want to come up with this, their style of divide and rule. So now they are coming up with ethnicity,
yes,
trying to incite some ethnic violence into this peaceful struggle,
yes,
by saying the Igbos and the Yorubas and the Hausas and blah blah blah.
I want to give you a hug,
my brother.
You are wonderful. Continue. You are flowing.
My message to my brothers and sisters back home.
Wow.
We should not relent.
No way.
We should not let them deceive us.
No way.
They have been deceiving us.
Yes.
That's what they've been doing.
Wow.
Ever since I was a baby, they keep telling me, Nigeria go better. When this Nigeria go better?
Oh, my brother.
When this Nigeria go better?
Well.
And if Nigeria look a lot better, what have been saying for years and years? We now know what is happening. We can track them.
Yes.
We know their daily movements.
Oh,
we know what is happening.
Wow.
So, gone are those days that they were just behaving anyhow. Because now,
let me show them.
Nothing is going to happen.
Wow. Go. Be talking, my brother.
Nothing is going to happen.
Flow.
We are going to conquer.
Flow.
We have started. We are going to conquer.
Yes.
They killed innocent people protesting. I have never seen in the history of Africa,
Jesus,
it has never happened, where youth protested peacefully. There were over 7 million youths in the streets,
wow,
protesting peacefully. No arm, nothing, just with their voices. And to show you how the Nigerian youth is,
yes,
even when the army were shooting, what did they do? They were waving the Nigerian flag and singing the national anthem.
And they were killing them, and blood was standing their national
flag. Who does that? Who does that?
Bloody, foolish, evil people.
Nobody. Who
evil
does that?
People.
We will always lead the pace.
Yes.
Nigeria has always led the pace.
Yes.
And our African brothers, they have been waiting for this time.
Yes.
They said it. Nigerians were waiting for you to take the lead.
Yes.
And we have taken the lead.
Wow.
And the Africa is going to conquer.
Wow.
Thank you, my brother.
You need a stand of this.
I have not seen where youth are united all over the world, and they want to stop you there in Nigeria. Do not let them, do not let them stop you. Enough is enough.
Please, can I, hello, can I talk with your friend? Can she say, do you speak English?
Yeah.
Wow. You are joining this pro, you are joining us in this protest.
Yeah.
What inspired you? How, do you have any information as to what is happening here? Why people are here? And why did you come to join us? What do you have to say?
Yeah, I know what is happening to Nigeria, and I'm so sorry for it. And I want to fight for justice and peace, because it's what Nigeria deserves in wow. this moment.
Wow. And where are you from? Are you Italian or you're from another nationality?
I'm Italian.
Wow.
But I want to support Nigerian people because they need it.
Wow.
All the world must join it.
Wow, wow. You see, thank you very much. What's your name?
Valentina.
Valentina, thank you very much. This is Prison Break Outreach. No, we reach the ends of the world. The whole world watch this channel. Thank you very much. They will get your message in Nigeria.
You can see this is an Italian concerned for what is happening in Nigeria, and they are here, they are supporting us. And if you are out there in Nigeria and you are a youth and they want to use food, food to close your mouth, you better wake up. You better know that that man must not live by bread alone, but by every word of God. You need to understand that, that you need to stand up, you need to fight for your rights, you need to keep the protest on, make it a peaceful protest. Do not vandalize banks, do not destroy business of Nigerians, destroy business of those criminals, destroy their businesses, but not the business of fellow Nigerians. Thank you. I'm going to go on and interview more people.
Wow, wow, wow. I'm really impressed. This is happening live. My brother, Moses, Moses, Moses! Come, 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 come. Yeah, I know you're in a hurry, but just 2 minutes. Please remove your mask. This is my dear friend brother, and he is here for answers. You know what? Tell them why you are here quickly, even as Gavin, and you are here for end the brutality, end the corruption, and whatever is due to be end. End Nigeria. Why are you here quickly?
Thank you so much, brother. We are here today for just a normal demonstration. But not only to demonstrate, we need to pass the information to the world to let them what is happening over Nigeria. Not only end SARS. SARS is not the problem.
Wow.
We need only disintegration of Nigeria.
Wow.
That is what we want.
Wow.
Not end SARS is the problem. We need to go our own separate way.
Wow.
Please, the world have to come to what? For our own interview. God bless you. Thank you so much, brother.
Thank you, my brother. Thank God you. Bless you. You see, this is happening here. You see? You see that? It's becoming like a carnival here already. It's becoming like a carnival here. They say they don't need Buhari. They don't need Buhari, oh. They don't need Buhari, oh.
There's nothing like Buhari.
Wow.
How is that boyfriend? How is that boyfriend?
Nigerian lives matter. And SARS, Buhari must go. Wow. My brother, I've been looking for you. You know why I've been looking for you? Because I know you have dreadlocks. And if your dreadlocks in Nigeria would have probably cost you your life.
I would have, probably I would have been paying through ATM every day.
Wow.
They would have taken my money, probably brutalized me, beat me up, and actually left me a criminal, a Yahoo boy, or whatever they can. But now we are saying, end SARS, end police brutality. Don't rebrand it as SWAT, end SWAT also.
But some people are saying that mostly, these people have graduated from end SARS.
Mostly, so, end bad governors.
Wow.
We have ended SARS, we want to end Nigeria.
Beautiful, beautiful. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Yes.
That is my namesake. Please remove your mask and make we see your handsome face. Make you talk to us. Talk to us. Talk to us.
Bravo.
My brother.
We have got SARS like him.
Wow.
What we are not clamoring for is end of Nigeria.
Wow.
In as much as we are concerned, Nigeria as a country has existed for 60 years.
Wow.
But we have not gotten anything out of that.
Out of that.
So now, we don't want the existence of it.
So you are saying we've had enough?
Of course, we've had it enough.
Because if they had made it work for us, we would have lived peacefully together. And because in this protest here now, there are Yorubas, there are Hausas, there are Igbos, there are Ishas, everybody, they are all here.
Sure.
So why did they want to divide us? Why did they want to confuse us?
They want to Yeah. I am sure if Nigeria was won, the government, before separating us, there would be agitation like Biafra.
No, at all.
We would have been won.
At all.
No, we are saying end every rubbish.
Yeah.
If you look, if you look at this this protest,
yeah,
you will not know that we the youth are united.
Would
the problem we are having is the leaders, because they knew it that once we are united, we can move forward in that country.
Yes.
So for that reason, all this tribal bigotry, they will just use it to divide us so that we cannot come together and attack them.
Yes.
But right now, we have already known the strength in unity.
In unity.
Yes. So we are going to attack them however they want to.
Yes.
So now, we are not talking about Biafra. We are talking about, we want to work collectively as a Nigerian and make that country work.
So
and
what,
it shall work.
What do you have to say? You saw that this they deliberately opened it to take their attention away from the protest and use food to confuse them.
No, I will tell you one thing here. Not that they opened it. That is not the great act.
Okay.
People, Nigeria, the youth, found out where they hid.
How did they find it out? These people are crafty.
It should be people, the insiders.
Yes.
It should be the insiders. I'm telling you, they came up with so many tricks.
So many tricks.
Just to divert
to stop us. That's what I'm saying.
If you imagine what they did in the United States.
Yes.
They broke the prison.
Yes.
Which no protesters
exactly
got there.
Yes.
So they broke it in order to divide, just to distract of your
attention.
But thank God that even at the end of the day, even in spite of their thoughts and everything, we are still united.
Wow.
And we are going to fight them.
Wow. 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 Thank you very much. That's
doing
well. Yes, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Wow, thank you. Thank you so much, my brother Ralph. You see? You see, they are still here. They are here in their hundreds, they are here in their thousands. They are still here, the time is getting late, and they are still here. They are still here. They are still here. These are the Nigerian youths that they said they are lazy youths. They are still here. All of them are here. Look at them. All of them are here. All of them are here. You see them? It's an ocean of humanity. People are here. Yes, let me see your placard, mommy. End oligarchy, end bad governance, end police brutality, end SARS in Jesus' name. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you, mommy. God bless you. Thank you very much. You can see this is an elderly mommy. She's still here. She has been holding this hand since she came here protesting peacefully. Do not give up. Do not give up. Thank you very much, mommy. Thank you. Wow. Wow. What do you have there? Let me see. I like this. We only asked for a better life, but they decided to be murderers. Look at them, wait, look at them. They decided to be murderers. That is Boko Haram. That is Tinubu. You see, that is Sanwo-Olu. You see them? You see them? They are already giving them RIP, RIP. You see them? That is Osibanjo. And that is Sanwo-Olu. Let me see you, my sister. That's the Nigerian youth.
Yes.
That's the Nigerian youth.
Yes. Let them leave our family for us. So please, we want to come and meet them in peace. Please. We want to come and meet them in peace. We left home. Husband and pastor, please. Let us come and meet our family in peace. Please. We are begging you. We are begging you. You the imposter. Imposter. Because we know Bahari is dead. Please, you the imposter. Leave that seat. Please. We are begging you. End SARS. End police brutality. Please, oh, please.
Thank you very much. God bless you. Wow. You can see. My brother. Yes. You are still here.
Yes, sir. Buhari, thank God. If I see him, he heard. Now, see, not, I will use
him. Some people are saying Buhari is a bad boy, but they are saying, some are saying he's dead. So which one do you believe?
I believe Buhari is not alive.
Wow.
Yes. Buhari is dead.
Buhari is a Yahoo boy. Buhari is dead.
Buhari is still a bad boy. He is still a bad boy. But
do the better here.
1983, he is still a bad boy.
Yeah.
He is still a bad boy. Buhari is still a bad boy. Yeah. Yes. 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 Buhari. Yes. 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 Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Y
end Buhari.
Yeah. End Buhari. We are here.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Yeah.
Wow.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir. Yeah. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Wow.
Guys, I think I've had enough tonight. I just want to show you this is a beautiful city. What would you think? Why shouldn't your country be like this?
Yeah. Ciao. Ciao. This is a policeman. You see? He's a policeman with his weapon and he's asking me to cover up. You see, this is happening and they are securing us. They are protecting us here. The police are here. They are protecting us. Well, no. Okay.
Wow.
You see, I want to show you that this is Ghana. The city is full of life. Yeah, somebody asking where is this?
This is Torino. This is Torino in Italy. This is Torino in Italy and it's full of life right now. Torino in Italy is full of life. Nigerian youths are here and they started this protest 3 p.m. They started and they are still here. They are still here in Torino, Italy. Look at it.
Look at it. Look at it. There's so much. These guys are still here. And they're not letting go.
It's getting dark, but they're still here. Thank you very much for joining me in this broadcast. Please share this video if you are yet to share it. My name is Rafael Chamakare. Follow me on this page. And make sure you like. Yeah, follow my YouTube. Thank you very much. Please.
Look at my beautiful people. No. Come on,
Nigeria.
Let me see you. The whole world is watching.
So that we will continue some other time. God bless you and keep you. Remember, end Nigeria, end Buhari. If he said that there is Buhari, let him come out and talk to you people. Let him come out and have interview. Only 5 minutes. If Buhari, that one they call Buhari, if he lasts 5 minutes live with you, then I will stop doing live broadcast. I tell you. So God bless you. Thank you very much.
All right. Okay. Thank you.